was it. Was it worth it? We can be one if you want to. I want all you guys to look to your left and your right and look around, all right? So a lot of the people that were in this room and in this town and with this band back in the day, they're all in this room, right? So we can be one if you want to, right? We're doing it tonight. We did it back then. Let's keep it going. I love you guys. We're Tripping Daisy from Dallas, Texas. Hey, that was freaking awesome. Thank you for being with us. Hope you enjoyed yourselves. Please take care of yourselves. I had to go check on my friend.
Yeah.
And let's do it again. We'll be touring in 2025. Hey, this is one guy that doesn't ever get anything. But the guy in the back is doing all the visuals. You like the visuals? Berman. He was the guy that was on the scaffolding back in the day when the scaffolding would be in the middle of the club and it would take up about 20 people. And he'd have all the projectors on there, the oil and water and all that stuff. Scott and the guy that just hit his head jumping off the stage used to do that. Give a hand for Scott Berman for the visual. And Dean was kicking the old school tonight with us, was a little oil and water and back to the old analog projectors. Where's Dean? Thank you, Dean. On the lights that are moving around, hitting that mirror ball and hitting us is Jason Kane. Jason was with us back in the day when we would like have to, well, when he would have to climb an extension cord to put lights up. We did everything on a low budget, man. We did everything we could, and these guys worked their ass off, and he's with us tonight. So it's so good to have you guys here. Thank you, Jason. I can feel Wes in here tonight. Thank you, buddy. And I can feel Ben in here tonight. And I felt all you guys tonight. It was awesome. Take care of yourselves. We'll see you next year. And yeah, man, have fun. Be careful. Love you.